What is going back today to you, my friends? It's ever I giving you another premiere assignment on today's episode of the Let's Get Out of Breath for the Wild. On today, I have officially gone back to here to activate the third Sheikah's Slate on the terminal. I mean, I'm sorry, because I would have wanted to go on by and say Sheikah's Slate all the time. But I would have gone ahead because according to the orange dot, I almost forgot to say this while I'm not even looking at the video properly. It says that it's a terminal. So a terminal is something that you use to collect it, to activate the Sheikah Slate on your when you have it on your hip. And further, you can use the terminal to visually upgrade your the Sheikah Slate to see where you're going, to in order to get the final Sheikah Slate activated. So further, let's just get back. So I figured out my ways how to connect all this puzzle anyway. So further, here what we're gonna do. So now on, we're gonna go on ahead and grind here. And for I do, I want to go on ahead and rotate it to this way. So this is where we're going. So now on, let's try to go up here so we can officially get on a good look. So for do, I think of my way to connect this puzzle. Since I was splitting this cutscene, I want to show you something. So you want to go on ahead and put the spear down. So you want to go over here to move this stones of this hammer jack, whatever it looks like. Oh, so. Apparently, just to make sure you get the right puzzle working. So, we're gonna make sure we pull this hammer stone just where it was. And for ado, we're gonna put it just further this way. And hopefully, let's just get the last part. So, the last part is right over there. So, hopefully, wait, hold on. Am I missing something? Oh, never mind. I'm good. So, for ado, let's just put it just where we want it to be. And for ado, here's what we're gonna do. So now we're gonna get all these closed circuit already activated. So further ado, let's just go on and see. So hold on. I wanna make sure I get it right. Okay, it's the same puzzle. So let's just see how they work and just to make sure I don't get confused and all. So that's it for it. Let's just go on and take a look. So hopefully we're gonna go on ahead and collect this puzzle from this direction. And hopefully, yeah, this is the already custom we probably see. So right now, since you have that already closing, because eventually you want to go ahead and rotate it where else you don't want it to go on and rotate. So let's just for ado go on and rotate about. Actually, you know what? We're gonna keep that. So we're gonna rotate just about that. So making sure we close it to see how it works. So right now, since it's shutting it down, we're gonna go charging just between this way. And further ado, here how it works. So right now you stay back to where you are, and you can continue going back and activating the terminate. So right now, let me see how it does. So further ado, let's just see how it works. Because I cannot understand how it works properly. So let's just see how it does. So we're gonna stand right over there, and we're gonna wait until that thing stop rotating. So what's about to happen? Okay, is it already rotate? Okay, I need to be 100% clear, because is it already rotating? Okay, almost not even properly rotating, right? So, further ado, here it comes. So, since we're about to connect the table, let's just see. So now we can officially move forward by officially destroying this guy over there. It's some sort of nasty looking eyeball over here. So, since it's just plain eye, so let's just shoot it. So further, let's just draw on your elbow. And we're gonna use 14 on our arrow, so let's just wake him, this guy, dude, up, and further let him explode. So, get moving on, since we're doing that, we're gonna go inside and see what's around this puzzle. So, I see underground that we quickly saw because there's nothing down below us. So, let's check up here and see where the next terminal is at. So, let me go on by and destroy this looking nasty spirit eye, whatever this looks like. Because I cannot tell how to reach it, but. Further, let me go on ahead and put my spear away and go on and shoot that eyeball so we can get up to these ladders. So let's just try to do that. And I don't mind if I take a look to what I put to see how more material I want to go on and use. So further, I see that there's a chest around it, so I don't see if I can go across it with all this stuff in my way. So further, let me go on ahead and move this. So what does this thing do? So we prefer to move it somewhere that we want to have. So what is that supposed to mean? Okay, because I think that is the platform for the, I don't know, because that thing just already worked, so I don't know what's supposed to happen, but further, I can't go up to get that chest, so it's not my honest opinion how to reach up there to get it, but further, let's just check down here. I don't mind about looking at it, so hopefully it's down here that we're looking, so let's just find a source away through here. So right now, what is this? Man, another eyeball? Okay, let's just go in and shoot it then. So I just want to stay back and make sure I get the right aim. And since we're doing that, let's just see. So hopefully I have to just destroy the second eyeball guy, whatever he is. So hopefully, let me go on and take a look at this entry. So what's there? So we're just looking around to see where the new secrets are at. So yeah, because this is the same place that we already been before. So let's just get back to here. So I see there's another elevator we can go on to, but not quite yet, because I really want to go on and see to myself what I'm supposed to be doing. So let's just try to keep on going up there, because what is this anyway? Man, some sort of cage? Okay, I can see enemies, and I don't see any terminal lock going on activate, but Birdu, let's just get back to up there. So Birdu, let's just get back up to the elevator so we can lift off. So Birdu, let's just go on ahead and keep a look around, because eventually I just can't tell how I'm going to get rid of this nasty stuff. I cannot tell the difference, because Birdu, we're still in the, back in the puzzle game, and Birdu, we're going to try going this way. No, this is where we already been, so let's just go on back here. So we're gonna figure out how to get up top. So further ado, let's just see. So I believe this is the spot that we already been before. So there's no way we're going that way, just not yet. But further ado, I wanna go ahead and get that check because all this blast up in my way, because I cannot go on through. So right now, let me try doing this, because I can't not tell how to make it, but further ado, so should I move this? Is it supposed to do something, or what else is it supposed to do? Okay, but I don't see nothing working, but what on earth am I doing? Okay, I kind of like see down below, because the spin is rotating down below in a circle. But I don't see nothing working yet, but hopefully, let me see. So I'm just connecting it to the puzzle. Oh, hold on, I think I saw something. So right now, we're gonna go on ahead and activate this circuit over there, what I kinda like saw. So here we have it. So now we can officially go on ahead and move on to the next move. So hopefully, let's just make that to a further road jump so we can get on through. So hopefully, okay, I see an enemy that we need to watch out. So further ado, let's just go on ahead and fight him. It's pretty not too hard, because all you gotta do is kill him. Don't be a scary chicken. So further ado, where is he at? Okay, I hope for some to disappear, but eventually, let me go on ahead and attack him. So, oh my god, so, what are you doing? Oh, I know you're gonna use the Hydro Beam on me. That is so not gonna be too good. So, we gotta get rid of that, black, purple spirit stuff, I don't know. But further ado, let's just try, effectively kill him one more time. So, it's not too hard, all you gotta do is kill him fast. So, right now, let's just keep on doing it, just same old all over again, because I already got the spear. So, let's just collect all the materials, so we can get on to it. So, now, I see that a spear we can go on ahead and take. So, let's just see where we're supposed to do with it, because I don't mind about seeing what it's supposed to use. So, further ado, let's just try, I might just put it away a little bit. So, let's just try to get through to get the chest. So, now we can officially reach up to get the chest just about now. So let's just open it and see what is inside. So over here we have it. It's another topaz. Okay, we'll take one. And we're gonna keep on setting up some more. So let's not waste one, because I really don't wanna go on and sell nothing, just quite not yet. So further, let's just try seeing where this nasty eyeball spirit looking guy. I cannot tell where he is, but further, let me pick up this orb and pull it back to me. So further ado, let's just go and see what we're supposed to do with this orb. So, to deal with it, we're gonna officially take it and someone. We're gonna drop it just in case we see what we're supposed to do with it. So, further ado, what am I supposed to do with the spirit orb? Not the spirit orb. The spirit orb is some purple agent on time when you're collecting some in the shrine. But this is some spirit looking electrical spear. I can tell what it is, but. Further ado, where exactly is that purple dude at? Oh, hold on, he's down there. So I had to go on and, hold on, not the shield. Sorry, I just pushed the wrong button on accident. It's, not my bad mistake. So, whatever I do, let me just wait until the elevator or lift off already so we can go on ahead and destroy this eyeball looking, creeper. So, further ado, let me, see, because, okay, now you destroy it. We're gonna go on by activate, the second Sheikah Slate, where we go on and, connect the terminal. So, Sheikah Slate unfisticated.
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
Okay, we almost have it. I can feel it. So, right now, you guys have seen the, in the firmal, the Sheikah Slate, I mean, sorry. Because this is the last spot where we the last terminal should be around this Sheikah Slate somewhere, but apparently, let's just go on ahead and find the last Sheikah Slate. So, hopefully, I don't know what to do with the spear, but hopefully, let's just go on ahead and keep fighting it. But I don't know what for sure this elevator is going to keep on taking me back up, but further ado, let's just take a look and see. So, I believe, why the elevator still not activating? Oh, never mind, it still is, sorry. So, further ado, let's just go on ahead and use this elevator as we sit down and see. I was down below here, and I just have not a clue where the last Sheikah Slate is at, but hopefully, let me go on ahead and keep finding it, because this is the last spot I've officially seen, because hopefully, this is the last place that I've officially gotten so far. So, now on. Let's do this so we can go back down to where we are and get, you got the elevator got lit from up to thin air. We're gonna go around down below and what we'll put do with the Sheikah Slate. I know we activate only one, so further ado, this is the same place I'm already at, so we're not going back there, so we need to stay back up to where we are. But I don't know what to do with this spear, but it's pretty obvious how I'm not even using it in the future prophecy, but right now, let me see what Link is supposed to do right now, because, not prophecy, I mean like, whatever I'm supposed to do in more in future videos of playing this game, but hopefully, let me try to direct this out here, what I'm supposed to use it for. So, further ado, what am I supposed to do with the spear? Okay, it's the same place I already got into. So, we're not 100% sure because we're down here and we need to get back down to see where we're at. So, let's just check our toggle just to be sure. So, this is our current position that we already got before. So, let's just check, take a look at real wisely because I have no confession of where to go. But it's trying to be pointing down there, isn't it? Okay, let's try doing this. So, I don't mind deactivating it, so we don't want to go and do that. So, let's further ado, get back down there and quickly. Okay, I see it, saw another chest, I can go and pick it up. I don't mind a bite taking one. So, further ado, let me go back up to pick up the chest. So, I see the first chest I officially saw. So, right now, let's just go and pick it up just about now. So, hopefully. Wait, what? Okay, well, okay, Link. Well, I don't agree with you using your paraglide to fall back down to where you are. But not to keep on wasting two of your hearts. I don't mind wasting two of them. But further ado, just making sure I don't want Link to keep on falling down to thin stone air or below it. But right now, let me go on ahead and pick up the chest. It's right where I'm not looking at. So further ado, let's just take a look what's inside. So this is another ancient screw I kind of pick up. So let's just keep that in mind because I already kept reading every single way because I just don't want to keep repeating what it just wanted me to say. But further ado, I just want to take a look what's inside this place. Because there's no way I'm getting through there. Because the last chest should be this way. So there's no way we can't go back there. Okay, so I'm back down there. So let's just take a look down below where we last stopped. So, further ado, look, what's down here? Okay, so this is the same spot we already got through. So, further ado, let's just try doing this. So, could we try deactivating the current, so, or the circuit, so we want to make sure it disconnects the same way we, 950 saw. So, what's about to happen? So, had to let the gates, lighten up. Okay, let's try doing this. So, we're trying to make sure we get the gates open, so, let's just try to do that. So, is that supposed to happen, or what for? Okay, I don't see nothing why or something's not working here. I can't tell how to get through it, but eventually it's all. What? It's pretty obvious. How do I get inside that thing? So, I have no clue how to get inside, but apparently, let me try doing this. So, let's just put something back up there. So, we're gonna put every circuit back to where we have it. So, apparently, let's just get back up to the ladder before it starts to, this elevator to activate it. So, pretty much, let's just get a further patient to wait. So, eventually, I just got everything connected. So, why are these two not working? Okay, so they're still moving. Alright. So, you have enough two of them to start activating. So, further ado, let's just try to be cautious because we're trying to lift up the thinner elevators and see what we're supposed to get through this next gate. So, right now, let's just try to make it to a further road fall. Because I believe it's down the road. So, wait a minute. So, can I fall down there? Oh no, I can't do that. So, let's just try staying back down there. So, it's hard to be honest depending on how to get down there because hopefully I'm trying to see where the sheep flight is at. So further, let me drop down here and see where it's at because I see more blast stuff when I'm going through. And still I can't get through this gate. This is not making any sense. Okay, well I'm pretty much trapped here because we're back here and we cannot tell where to get through this gate. But seriously, man, how do we get through this gate? Oh, hold on. So I see there's orange light that we can go on by and activate. I cannot see the fan how to do it, but apparently let's just try waiting until the elevator lift down so we can get them going. Because apparently in case I get my company to lower it down a little bit and not make up too much noise, it will be okay. Everything's okay with me. So just making sure they don't do that just right now because I've been doing just one of going by and I took a deeper breath to make sure I read properly and learn how to use my favorite reading skills as loud because eventually it's not that hard because I'm just trying to be a practice of being a YouTube gamer and all and just want to go ahead and keep reading. So, further, let me go ahead and get the orb. So, we're gonna get this orb and we're gonna pull it back to us. And further ado, we don't know what to do with it, but apparently we're gonna try doing this. So we're trying to direct this orb somewhere this path where we're not supposed to be seen. So I believe we're supposed to put it just below here. And just to be sure that we get the gate to open. So let me try doing this. So I see that we're picking up a sphere. So let's just try carrying it up to the ladder. Up to the elevator, I mean. So further ado, let's just try to do this. So we're going to go up here. And we're gonna officially go on and lift up with it. So apparently it's not too high up. I cannot tell how to reach it, but apparently I should be good right now. So I know I have no problem with that. To be honest, of the future of my past, because I really not even a pretty much fan of Legend of Zelda or seeing how much puzzle and I'm supposed to connect each sides away or whatever I'm not even supposed to see. But apparently I don't understand the future of what I'm supposed to say because hopefully it's not the hard suggestion what I'm looking for. So anyway, we're supposed to go on and get to the gate, but the gate it should be leading down here. So let's try putting it down. I suggest pushing it back down or drop it down. That's okay with that. So further, let's just drop back down below so we can go on ahead and pick up the agent tombstone or whatever this is. So this is the pretty much a sphere. So let's hope we not let this thing go on and crush it. So further ado, let's just go on ahead and pull it back up and see how it works. So, can't do anything, like, can we just at least pull it up? Okay, so problem solved, gonna quickly get up to the gate. So right now, let's just put it down and take out these guys. So further ado, I see they got the guardian spear. He's about to go on ahead and swing that at me. So further ado, let's just go on and attack it. So I don't know how much critical damage he's going to take. So right now, let me go on ahead and take him out. So further ado, we can go on ahead and keep on beating them up. Okay, so I wasted more of my guardian spear, so right now, oh my gosh, I'm almost dying, so I don't want to go on and keep on wasting more of my heart, so apparently let's just go ahead and eat more of the hydromelon, or on a mighty bite, we can go on ahead and eat more of mighty bananas, so let's just give that for a shot. So we're going to eat more mighty bananas, we're just going to go ahead and eat more, we'll say two up. We'll eat one more of this bulk fruit and then we're gonna go on right ahead. Man, more agent material parts, I can go on tape one. So where I have to get the agent spear? Wait, hold on. I have to go on ahead and equip that. Because I have not seen an enemy drop any weapons, or if I'm not even fit to crap, but further ado, let me go on further ahead and hopefully, if I want to go and check out a bear, that's okay with me. Let me go on ahead and do that for a try. Oh my god, he's halfway destroying me. Let me go on ahead and beat him up. Oh my god, he's halfway destroying me. Dude, no cool. I just want to go ahead and throw a barrier at him because it's too late for me now because apparently I do not like to hate this guy because I don't like going starting all the way over because I don't want to go in and do that. Because, man, I'm so close getting the Sheikah Slate, man. I cannot stand all these enemies coming near me. Okay, but you know what? Yeah, let me go on ahead and start all the way over. So, see that there. Alright, you guys. Before we get started, so I just dropped that down to where I am. And I saw there's another chest that I 950 forgotten to take. So, further ado, we're going to go on ahead and open the chest and see what's revealed. Another ancient gear will take one. And further ado, I'll be seeing you back when I simply get to the very top of where I last started. So, further ado, see you just split head right where I came from. So, see you just about a second. Alright, you guys, once again, almost gone, and further ado, we just take it down and contain another guardian sword. And further ado, I don't have enough, so what? Can't carry any more weapons? What are you talking about? So further ado, let's take all the ancient spirit we need, all the materials, all the items. And further ado, this is the eye I saw because it's the last secret slate that we are supposed to go through because I could tell because we need like an ancient tomb to go on ahead. So right now, let's just go on ahead and find a spear that we can go on ahead and use. So Ferdy, where exactly is it at? Oh, there's one right over there. You can go ahead and take that. So Ferdy, we're gonna pull it back to us, but so we need at least two of them, so let's just go on further ahead and find the rest. So right now, I'm just trying to go ahead and find the last spear because Ferdy, since we're playing the game, it's pretty hard to tell where the last spear is at because it's hard to look around to see where you're looking for it, but apparently I might as well go on and use it. Okay, so I think I saw the second spear right over there. So further ado, let's just take our magnesis out so we can go on and get the last part. So let's just put it back to us. Let's just take it on down below so further ado, so we can get the last part or not. I don't know, we don't have to do the magnesis. You can just go on and pick it up. And further ado, place it nicely in the stand when we go on by the connector cable. So further ado, let's just go on by and collect this, sorry about this, activate the last Sheikah Slate right over there.
Well done. That was the last of the terminals. Now, you'll need to start up the main control unit. Take a good look at your map. Head for the glowing mark you see there. You're doing well.
Okay.
But overconfidence can be a deadly.
Alright, I believe this is it, you guys. So, further ado, we are heading back to where we are by to the main control room. So, further ado, let's just go on further ahead and apparently let's just go on and by and destroy this eyeball looking ugly eyeball. I cannot tell who he is, but further ado, let's just go on by and take him out so we can get on going. So, I believe this is some sort of shortcut where we last saw. So let's just get back up to where we are so we can potentially reach up to much more higher, of course, if we have the chance to. So we can wait until this stone brick keep on start rotating. So right now, let's just go on ahead and get out for a patient. So hopefully, let's just get onto it. So now I can see that the main control room is right where we want to be. So now you guys can see because the hot stuff, I cannot tell what it's doing because it's officially glowing. So hopefully let's just connect the plates back to where we last needed. So let's just connect it to original. So we can quickly go on ahead and use the main control power to activate the Sheikah Slate. So now let's just go on ahead and try harder to quickly get out of this place. So further ado, we're gonna go on ahead and use the paraglide to get on back down to where we last started. So, further ado, let me go on and die and jump down here. I don't mind taking much credit damage or one of us. I'm wasting a lot more on my heart right now. Further ado, let's just see what happened in Augustine. So, now on, here you have it. So, now on, what's happening now? Thunder Blight Ganon! Oh my gosh.
Stay on your edge, Link. This formidable adversary was made by Ganon and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life. And it's death.
Okay, I believe you're fine.
Watch yourself.
Okay, are you done talking? Okay, thank you. So now, let's just go ahead and destroy him. So, we can figure out to use our bomb air to go and destroy. So, let's just go ahead and, no, not our bows. Let's just go use 12 him. Let's just go ahead. Wait, oh my god, he's way pretty tough. I cannot tell, he's pretty fast. I mean, like, she is pretty fast, but I cannot tell how much critical damage we're taking her out. But, first, let's just go ahead and restore our health. So, right now, I don't mind, let's eat more of those, Hydro Melon so we can get our much more energy. Because I don't know how much we're going to keep our waste of food. So let's just go ahead and eat some more. So yeah, I'm already stuck. Okay. So now let's just put the cover. She is pretty tough. I cannot tell what the weak spot is. But first, dude, let's just go on and see where she at. Because I see that she's growing. So right now, man, how on earth is she that fast? Oh my gosh, this is so wrong. What am I supposed to, how on earth are we supposed to stop her? Because she halfway used the Guardian Spear X, because it's not pretty good. Alright, so let's try it again, find out her weakness spot is, because apparently I cannot tell why he won't take weak to destroy, because this might be a pretty tricky boss. I cannot tell how to defeat her. But let's try be honest, because there's nothing we can do, because you see the giant looking main control unit, because that guy over there, because it might be a mini boss that we are fighting, and we cannot tell how or earth it's his weakness spot is. But apparently, let's just go up there and try it again. So right now the cutscene's gonna keep
this
on going
thing
on
is
and
fast.
On.
Watch yourself.
Okay, so now we're gonna stay that down to where we are, so just to make sure it doesn't get too tough. Because, man, look, she is pretty tough. And we're gonna keep her eating more of the Hydro Melon. Okay, oh, look, gang, take an easy chill pill. Alright, I don't know why this boss would be that tough. Okay, all you gotta do is keep using a sword, and that might help. So, first, we're still gonna keep using the Guardian Spear. So, now, hold up. Man, I'm using my shield. What the heck? Okay, come on, let's attack him. Let's attack him, protect the shield, and beat him up, okay? All you gotta do is keep fighting. Just fight war. So now ahead, let's just go on ahead and use the Agent Battle Axe. That's why I'm not forgetting, because it's a Battle Axe already. So right now, let's just go on and beat him up. Okay, hold on. Let me get all my food. So let me go with this. So apparently, I don't know how much, it's hard to rain, I'm gonna keep wasting, but you know what? Let's just go and hit more of those Zashin, because I don't mind wasting more, so let's just go and eat some more of it. And we can go ahead and waste one, we don't want to do that, so let's just eat some more. And I don't mind taking one more last apple, so Birdie, let's just get into it. So now, man, he dropped some sort of spirit orb or something like that. No, not spirit orb, some spirit, green stuff, or whatever it is. So let's just, wait, okay, so he's pretty quick. I know she's clever quick, so we gotta be fast about it. So man, he's quick on his feet. Look how fast she goes. Okay, man, she is pretty tough. I cannot tell how to stop her, but apparently, let's try doing this one more time by officially defeating her. So continue on. We're gonna officially get back to where we are at in war. So apparently, we still have a little bit for much time in the episode, so we should be okay with that. I believe we should. So now on, let's just keep on doing this. So we're gonna continue going back. So hopefully we're gonna run up in charge, get back to her, so we can not waste too much time or losing so much of the episode. But apparently, let's just try doing this one last time. Apparently, in case I don't wanna go on keep us putting to a fairly long cussing. So we still got the Guardian Sword we're still using. So right now, let me still use my sword and make sure he's not right behind me. But he's still still right behind me. Okay, let me turn my back around and make sure it doesn't stop me. So hopefully, let's keep the cover. And since he's doing that, all you gotta do is just turn your back over and make sure you stop him. Pretty simple, easy back. So Yeah, it is pretty beautiful, I can tell. That's true. So, right now, I almost got shot. Man, let's just split that already. Alright, you guys, I almost pretty much have him by right side. Now, apparently, I don't know how much weapon I'm looking for wasting, but hopefully, let's try to use another one. But we're gonna go on ahead and use the Agent Battle X just now, so let's just go on ahead and try to stop her. So, I don't know how much weapons I'm gonna keep on wasting, but she may take a little bit to go and destroy, but let's just go right behind her. Just make sure you don't attack right behind me. So, Birdie, just all you gotta do is keep using your shield. But man, she's pretty quick on her feet because I cannot tell how to stop using. No, we're not gonna keep on wasting that. So, let's just dip with using the Traveler Claymore. We're going to use that. I don't know why I can't stop swinging that thing. So, further ado, since he's on done charging, let's just go ahead and try it again. Okay. Man, he's quick on his feet! And he accidentally destroyed me. That's terrific. I cannot tell how to stop wasting more of my garden shield, but eventually, let's try this. Okay, you guys, apparently, I kind of like figure out a clue how to defeat her, but apparently, since he's stopped using the electric ball, we're gonna go on about and attack her. So, let's just go on and draw another sword. So, I've been still using the Traveler Claymore, and probably I just waste one damage. So, we're gonna quit that into a Guardian Sword, and we're gonna pull her ahead, keep finishing her off. But apparently, man, this takes a week to go on to beat her up, but apparently, I'm gonna go on ahead and waste, eat one of these, this Hydro Melon. I wanna go on ahead and eat one of this Sheer Steak. I don't wanna bite. So, further ado, I wanna go eat one of the seared prime steak. I'm gonna go on ahead and, I'm just gonna eat this seared steak. We'll be okay with that. So, further ado, we're gonna take one of his last and all two hearts and one half of the three hearts. So, further ado, let's just keep eating more apples so we can get a lot more stronger than war. So, now on, let's just try doing this one last time. So, we're gonna try. Okay, she's pretty quick, I can tell. So I don't know why she won't stop attacking, but let's just try it one more time. So come on now, I know we almost have it in our gut. So come on now, Link. You have it in your gut. Oh, here we go. So now she's just getting dialed up. So we're gonna go on ahead and draw this sword over here. It's called the Garden Shield. So we're gonna go on ahead and equip that, and we're gonna keep on getting back to war. So now we're gonna go on ahead and take the cover. So man, he's still shooting that on me. So that's no good. Okay, so he's still gonna get to be fast, so let's just try to get the cover. So let's just. Okay, so that's no good. That's no good! Okay, put the spear away. Okay, that's definitely not good. Okay, he's halfway going to kill me, and I don't really like that. Oh, shoot! Okay, that's so not good. Let's keep eating more food. Let's keep eating more food. So, I don't mind, we're gonna eat one last of the ring, so we don't wanna keep on this kind of health. So, right now, let's just get back to war. So, come on now. Alright, so all you gotta do is dodge his electrical ball, so whatever he's shooting. So, first, let's just go on attack. So, come on now, attack faster. Just gonna go chat faster. Come on now, I know how much damage I'm gonna keep wasting this sword, but apparently, how much damage is it gonna take to destroy her? Okay, I see this is going to be easy. I believe this is not 100% going to be easy. Because I see this is some electric shield. Okay, hold on a second. Before we stop her, because I want to go on ahead and use... Because I know how much the sword I'm wasting, but apparently I waste a spear. And I don't mind. I can go ahead and use the Agent Battle Axe, so I don't mind a bite. So all you gotta do is keep using your shield, making sure it don't come fast attack you, but really, let's just take a look around and see where she's at. But I have no idea. What on earth is she doing? What is that lightning stuff, man? What? What is going on? Where is she? We know we almost have to kill his heart, so... according to the guy can see on top of his heart, because eventually his red gun represents that he takes a lot more weak to kill. So we're not quite done yet, I can tell. So further ado, I believe we gotta get up there. So can you do that? Alright, so just to be sure I'm not wasting a lot more on my heart. So let's just try to stop her. And just make sure he doesn't go on and kill me. So just use your shield just in case he don't attack me. So Furby, let's just try to use our shield and making sure he doesn't go on it and to stop me. So let's just try to do it. So man, what on earth is he doing? Okay, all you gotta do is watch out for light and that's all. So Furby, come on, can you just stop me or do something? Come on now. Okay, well, now you know what? All you gotta do is just attack with your bow. That's it. And I already got shot already. I had to start all the way over and halfway kill her. But eventually, I'll be right back. Alright, I think I got her, guys. So apparently, I just wanted to go and use my Menezes to go in and take her down. But apparently, I think we almost had the chicken kick to go in and stop her. So apparently, Kitsia, looking at the video, Kitsia, I will last show you. Because she's pretty much, I cannot tell if she's a tough boss as usual. But I believe that she want to go on by and take me down. So what's supposed to happen? Okay, so she wanted to go. I don't have my Agent Battle S, so let's just go in and take it out. And let me go ahead and use my shield. Okay, so I don't see why Lucky she's that too strong. Okay, let's just go in here and make a further run. So making sure you don't go and stun me. Come on now. Come on, go easy. Go easy. Alright, so she's ready to go and attack me. So what is he about to do to me? Okay, he electric shot me. I don't like that. Okay, that's no good. How are we supposed to get the gear up? Okay, that's no good. So let me go and eat some more food. So actually, I might as well go on and eat some more of those hydromelons. So let's just go and eat some more of those. And we got our body nutrition up. I don't want to go in here and waste one of my pump foods. So we don't want to go and do that. So let's just keep our energy up to make sure we have a little bit more time and finish up the video. So we're ready. Wait, I don't have the shield? What did I do with the knife shield? Okay, well, it's gone, and I took critical damage. So let's just stick with the gorilla shield. It's quite my much more handy later. I think I will use it in the future. So further ado, let me go on ahead and stop her because she's pretty much up there in the little further top. So let's just go on ahead and destroy her. Okay, so what the heck? Oh no, she doesn't. So let's just go ahead and waste one or more of Hardy Doreen. So let's just eat more. And let's just get back to fighting. So let's just go right ahead and fight her. So I don't see why she's not a pretty easy boss, but apparently I'm gonna go on by and swing her and making sure that she's not pretty much tough to stop me. So ready? Let me. Oh shoot! No, hold on. Bad idea. Let's go. Let's get the cover. Okay, let's keep on getting the cover. I don't want she's gonna stop quick using that lightning strike to release all his pillars. So. Right now, let me go ahead and make that fully. Oh my god, what are you doing? Oh my gosh! Oh my god, he locked on to me and used some color sword, rifle laser. I don't like that. Okay, let's just get away from that. Eventually, he's still using electricity lightning, so I don't like that. So, further, okay, so is he gonna stop charging or what else is he gonna do? Okay, so we can't go and fight lightning when you have a lightning strike and sword. Okay, we're gonna take out to a running start. So Ferdy, let's just keep on running. I'm making sure she's not even tough to come and catch me. But right now, let me go ahead and stop her. So, oh my god, no, you do not! Oh shot, that is so good. Let's just keep eating more of those raw meat. Man, she needs to be down. Okay, I just wait to see my raw meat, but I don't understand why won't she not be that strong. Okay, well, that is super strong. Super strong control. No, let me go and use another shield. I don't want to waste time using this Agent Battle. We'll just use it later. So now on, I want to go on ahead use the Garuda Scimitar that we already officially used. So right now, it's hopefully it's now official and we can go on ahead and do that for a try. So now on, let's just make that to a running charge. Just make sure it doesn't go on and stuff me. Oh my gosh, what on earth is going on with this dude? Okay, I cannot figure out how to stop her, but apparently she's pretty tough. And I don't like that idea, so hopefully let's just try it again, because I do not like going start all the way over, because it's pretty making me 100% upset today. So now on, split ahead. Alright, almost done with her, but apparently she's all halfway there, because she's a pretty tough boss. I cannot tell how to stop her. But eventually, we're almost there, so we're gonna make it, so... Oh my god, we're not. We're definitely not. Let's go. Let's take the cover. Okay, just to say quick cover. So I see that point of view. So I see he can strike Haha jumping at me because it's not pretty good. So Furry, let me see that issue tries again. So can I take the cover? Oh, that's fine. Now we can go on attack. So now I'll let you go and deal it up. So hopefully I've been wasting too much time on Dan. So that's how we take her down. So apparently she's no more to be stopped, but apparently she's getting a little too much strong. But what is she gonna do now? Is she going to explode or what? Okay, but we almost stopped you. There's no way we're gonna beat you up again. Okay, here he comes. So now she's just gunning the Thunderbolt gunning on me. That character, he just purple-eyed explosion against herself. But now she's nowhere to be found. Because I don't know what gunning look like. Is she some sort of female or male? Well, I don't see a difference what the character is. So never mind what I just said. So further ado, we still see because we got flame lit up. Because I was 1 hour making according to my phone, I was 1 hour making that to a furlong video. So I see that we acclaim another heart container that we can quickly guide our prey to quickly go on and take it. So now on, let's just go on ahead and take one. So wait, okay, so what is this? Okay, so this is now, I believe, I guessed it right, because this is the heart container. So your life force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by one. Okay, so we increased that back up to 4 now. So we should have enough room to get out of this place. So now on, that was it, you guys. So I'm gonna stop the video just where we at. So apparently, before we get to the Sheikah Slate, we're not gonna get it to that thing just quite yet. We are gonna be picking up more on the next episode, you guys. So thank you guys for staying to an end and watching my Evertested episode. If you enjoy it, like my Evertested video right now, share it with your friend, and subscribe. And if you want to become Evertested as a subscriber by sharing this video to your friends, you will do that. And simply get more Evertested peeps to subscribe, okay? Just making sure you do that. And link the description below, making sure you follow me guys on Google and Twitter and Patreon. And don't forget our upcoming live stream tomorrow, Friday. It will be super. Okay, so right now, not tomorrow, I mean, don't forget upcoming live stream on Friday. It will be Super Mario 3D World, because I have not wanted to get my brothers and sisters who want to cooperate with me and wanted to go and do a stream, but apparently, if I want to get them control, because I might give them some money if they want to, that will be okay with me. So apparently, just to make sure you guys can do that, let's just click down below, making sure you follow these sisters, let's get started in case you are watching this, okay? And yeah, just making sure you follow these 3 steps on the description below, whatever I had to keep saying, okay? So if you are new to my channel just about now, go on and ever touch to subscribe me and click on my bell and subscribe on for more and watch and go on and click on my left hand side and watch the last episode. We'll talk to you guys next episode of The Legend of Breath of the Wild. Talk to you guys later.